There are a lot of people currently in our government that do that.
Excellent. Great.
Vaughn also says she won't visit the White House if she's invited. Look at your headlines.
Good girl.
Because that sparked a lot of outrage online, and it's still going.
It is indeed.
Yes.
Yay, good girl, Katie.
All right, it is 19 minutes before the top of this Monday. It is warm in the
studio,
but I think it's a little chilly out in the streets of New York City, and that's where JD is.
Are you rubbing it, Willie? I'm wearing my crown, keeping me warm.
Good job, Gabe.
Those ugly Christmas sweaters. Do you know those ugly Christmas sweaters? Well, I love crazy Christmas hats, so we're doing two weeks of crazy Christmas hats, and here's the first one. What do you think? Oh, excellent. All right, let's look at the maps real quick, because it's cold. Do you guys like the cold? Okay, let's take a look at it. It's seasonal, you're right, absolutely. 34 degrees here in New York, 30 in Cleveland. It is cold as far south as Florida, 45 degrees in Tampa. We do have this pattern setting up where we've got the wintry weather across the Great Lakes and the Midwest.
Yes, so we have a chance of snow on,
tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. But really, near the end of the work week and
great
a white Christmas. Who wants a white Christmas? Put your hands up.
You gonna sit on it? Maybe we can try to sit.
Where are you, who's
I know you're not. Excellent.
Hi,
great job.
What are your names?
Jeanette from Fargo. Joanne from Tower City, North Dakota.
Nice. And you love Fox and Friends.
We love
great
Fox and Friends.
Is this the highlight of your trip?
It is, yeah.
Nice.
So wave, everybody. Wave to Ainsley and Steve and Brian. We've got the whole gang here.
Oh, you like that way. You're used to it.
You even
get your foot on. Excellent.
All right. JD, thank you very much. Meanwhile, coming up on Sunday, the clock is ticking for Congress. Can they get tax reform done before Christmas?
Really good. Very
We're
proud
going to
of
get
you.
A rip count from Congressman Steve Scalise.
Yes, very
there
proud.
He is right there. He's
you were a little
skinny.
Nervous
he
when you first stepped on that the other day. Yeah, a little confident. Ooh, better. Yeah. I don't really need the clicker for you, but use it anyway. Oh, you almost fell off. Get out of here. Yeah, that's good. Oh, if I just want to sit and let some tea get. Oh, yes, good girl.
The season of adventure
seems
to end.
This is really klutzy with the cookies.
Land Rover, above and beyond.
Yes.
If you have moderate to severe plaque psoriasis, isn't it time to let the real you shine?
Yay for you! Yay for you! That's the harder way to do it.
It's not an injection or a cream. It's a pill that treats plaque psoriasis differently. With Otezla, 75% clearer skin is achievable after just 4 months, with reduced redness, thickness, and scaling of the plaques. And the Otezla prescribing information has no requirement for routine lab monitoring. Don't use if you're allergic to Otezla. Otezla may cause severe diarrhea, nausea, or vomiting. Tell your doctor if these occur. Otezla is associated
not, I'm not
with
push
increased
it.
Risk
I won't
of depression. Tell your doctor if
I know
you
you're not
100%
confident
or suicidal
on
thoughts,
it.
Or if these feelings develop. Some people taking Otezla report weight loss. Your doctor should monitor your weight and may stop treatment. Other side effects include upper respiratory tract infection and headache.
Just the fact
tell
that you're
doctor
jumping back on it.
Yet. And if you're pregnant or planning to be,
good job.
Ask
break
your
the
dermatologist
chair.
About Otezla today.
Break
Otezla.
Chair.
Show more of you.